this guy. Right in front of his mama. He handled it really well. Me, on the other hand, well, I would have punched you right in the lips. Don't judge me like that. I would have had to write a song about forgiveness. You would have heard me. I would have been like, 7 times, 70 times. I would have had to sing it with some conviction. But in all seriousness, y'all, please give a warm welcome to my very best friend, Colton Dixon.